Hey, welcome to another episode of Doing Stuff with Aaron. My name's Aaron. Today we find ourselves in beautiful Chilliwack, BC, yet again. Honestly, it's the closest place to Vancouver to get out and do this kind of thing. We're getting a bit of a late start today. It is 4:15. I have scouted a bit, so I kind of have an idea of what I'm getting into. One of the other times I was out here. So I'm pretty sure there's a campsite down the way here. Campsite. We're spending the night. First camp of the year on the 26th of March. It might rain. We got a tarp. We've got a new tent. We're getting geared up, man. Look at that. The pack's getting heavier. It's getting bigger. We've got a couple burgers for tonight. And some breakfast too, Johnsonville's, and some eggs for the morning. I'm excited. Thanks for joining me. Let's get out into the forest here and get set up. Okay, the adventure begins, and it sounds like I'm tongue-twisted already. Let's see where we're going here. On the edge of the river. If we follow this path a little ways here. I think there's a little hidden gem around the corner. I spotted it from across the river on one of the first scouting trips we did out here before I even started filming. Let's just take a peek up here real quick. Nice. This looks like a bear will come walking out of there anytime soon. Down the hill. Yeah, see, not that far at all. Look at this. Fire pit. My own private swimming pool. Two fire pits. Got a bunch of wood I can use there. I think this is gonna work just fine. Hey! So we'll set the tent up. I think we'll probably set the tent up somewhere in here and we can hang our tarp from these trees. We'll just have to clear off any rocks and sticks on the ground there. And I think this should be a pretty good spot, guys. Haha, I'm excited. I'm gonna drop the pack and get set up. We've got a new addition too. I bought myself a GoPro. It's not a GoPro, it's a Safari, so it's like a go average. I'll work my way up to the GoPro level. But right now we're gonna go average. We're gonna get set up. And I haven't eaten yet today. I am starving. Let's do this. Okay. Let's take a peek inside. It's hard. Hard to get in here. It's kind of saggy. I don't know if I like this tent. I think I might return it, to tell you the truth. Look at how much it sags.
needs the pulley outy things on the side. Try to fix that.
I had to shut the tent. Make sure no smoke bugs get in there. I brought wood because it was getting pretty late in the day. The smoke is right in the right spot there, right? Hey folks, I did bring wood, but it was getting pretty late in the day. Sorry. Hey folks. Getting the fire started here. I did bring wood, but it was getting pretty late in the day. Sorry, that doesn't make sense. I brought wood because it was getting pretty late in the day. So I cheated. It's okay. There's lots of wood around, and I didn't know what was going to happen. I pretty much winged it today. So I'm going to get the fire going, and I'll catch up with you in a bit. Maybe we'll do a little bit of an explore. It's 5:30, and we've got the tent set up, bedding's done. Pretty much all that's left to do now is relax by the fire, get a big bed of coals going, so we can cook our burgers. We got burgers tonight. Thanks for joining me as I disappear into the smoke. Well, folks, been chilling here for a while now. It is almost 6:45. Still light out. Gonna lose our sun. Well, we're gonna lose our clouds pretty quickly here, I think. It's wet. I'm sure glad I brought wood with me. Getting almost to the point now where I'll just be able to throw in lots more wet wood, and it'll burn nicely. Pretty tired. Definitely hungry. Having fun though. I've got a visitor. This robin is hanging out with me, eating the mosquitoes. Never set a tarp up that low before. Well, this is the video of me not being able to enunciate. Those wings look good. Wow, it's hot. Ouch. Well, I'm gonna see if these wings are ready. And I'll catch up with you when it's burger time. What time is it? It's almost 7:30. Still light out. It's awesome. Okay, there it is, folks. Nice shot of those wings served up on a stick. I'm gonna eat those. Put the burgers on. Okay, I made short work out of those wings. And I got the burgers on. We've got some cheese to go with it, and that's about it. Nice and simple. Getting pretty tired. Probably gonna crash. Not too long after I finish this. Hope you're enjoying the videos as much as I am enjoying making them. Okay. It's time for some cheese on these burgers. All one-handed. Wowzers, that's hot. There you go. Burgers in no time. Okay, let's take a spooky walk back to the car, Blair Witch style. Oops. Oh, jeez, watch out for the stumps. And look for those glowing eyes in the forest. I'm walking back to the car to put the grill in the trunk just because it's kind of smelly. And you never know. If the cart wasn't so close, I'd go walk a ways away and string it up a tree. There's a lot of cars driving by, all heading down that way. There must be some sort of big party out there or something. Anyways, I brought my fishing rod too. I see a license plate in the distance over there. Definitely some murdering going on down that road. Okay, passenger. Sleep tight. Is the door locked? Door's locked. Spooky woods we go. See? Car. Nice looking fire, eh? Okay, once that's done, I'm going to bed. Oh, it's bedtime. And there's not much room in this place. Yeah. Yeah. We're getting a different tent. This is ridiculous. It's too saggy. It needs a thingy. Okay, we're up and about, fire's going. I didn't film most of it. I don't think you need to see another fire, do you? It's toasty. I forgot the grill, so I'm walking back to get the grill from the trunk so we can cook some eggs and sausage. Watcha! See the river? Man! It was so noisy last night. Running car for the longest time, and I'm like, great, somebody's doing something to my car. And then sirens and more sirens, like six different sirens. And then like sirens again when they're going back the other direction. So all those people driving down to party at the lake probably got into some stuff. I don't know how they called for. I guess they have phones that can reach the mainland from out there. Mainland. Whatever that means. Anyways. It was an interesting sleep. I'll catch you back at the fire. Right? Told you there was murder going on down that street. Doesn't look good, does it? Go. Let's get the eggs rolling. Think three? That's That's a lot of food now. And I'm gonna go scrambled. You'll see why. Let me just take a quick peek first here. Yeah, those are good. Ah, who knew eggshells crackled so much? How's that? And then we've got some buns, and we're gonna make some little mini breakfast sandwiches.
Yeah!
I need to sneak some more coals underneath those eggs, though, I think. There we go. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Look at that, lovely. Get off. Right on the coals. My Go Average battery died. I have a charger, the cable's in the car. So we're going shaky and small tripod. But dang, doesn't that look good? I feel like Aziz Ansari. Dang. Them be eggies and saucies in my stummy. I should have made myself a little spatula out of wood. And I probably should have made more eggs. I want to mess with the fire, but if I do, the ashes are going to go everywhere, so don't touch the feet. Don't touch the fire iron.
got about 3 hours till the wife starts freaking out, wondering if I'm dead. I'm out of cell phone range when I'm out here, so. Which is nice. Probably why it's so relaxing. Hi! Some chopping broccoli! Just need a little patience now.
Don't worry, I cleaned it off on my pant leg. Totally safe.
Whoosh. And we're gonna do... One of those. And one of those.
See?
And then...
Maybe I should use a plate.
Plate. Do-do-do. Do-do-do. Watch out.
See, I knew I should have made more eggs. Do-do-do. Do. That'll do. Keep those warm, maybe. Do that.
Hey.
Not so bad. Let's try it. Oh, it's horrible. You definitely don't want to try this. Yeah, just stay home. There's really no room for you guys out here. Mm.
make some hot chocolate. Was by a sand. It's got this cool little nozzle. Carrying case, cost $35. It's good, it's solid. Stays pumped up throughout the night. I'd recommend it. You know, what more can you really ask for? So next step is this mat from Climate. This is pretty solid too. This cost $89. And remember I pointed out it has this different deflate option here. Oh, it's already deflating. There we go. I did it. It's got a patch kit too. That's cool. So this is a Climate Static V. 10 to 15 breaths full inflation. It's good, I'd recommend it, but I haven't really tried a super good one because we're doing average Joe style here, right? I was trying to make hot water. Okay. This is a solid buy too. Hot core. Adventure reimagined. A T200CH lightweight tapered sleeping bag. The only part I don't like about it is the tapered. I probably shouldn't have done that. I went for it because it was a little bit smaller. So I'll save this for the kids and I'll buy another one for myself that's not tapered. Lesson learned. Lesson learned. I'm just going to put this on. And the tent, can you see all that water? Look at it. Anyways. You see that down there? That's no good. The tent doesn't breathe at all. And I couldn't get it tight. I don't like saggy tents. That's what I get. $45. Anyways, let's pack it up, take it back. At least it fits in a small case. About to bring something to drink, so we're gonna test out the Life Straw. Okay. Well, I packed up. See? Smile for the camera. Fire's out. Kinda. It's out. It's out. That was fun. Time to get back into civilization here and touch base with the family. I hope you enjoy doing some stuff with me, Aaron, on doing stuff with Aaron.
That's a